What up, brothers and sisters? About to continue Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, Crash Bandicoot 3. We're gonna do the final warp room now of the whole trilogy. I'm finally almost done with this game. Now we're gonna start with level 23, so we can get the greed gem early. Flaming Passion. I highly recommend you come in here with two masks, so it makes it much easier, because you gotta get to the death route, so you gotta get there without dying, and just make sure you don't fall, because that mask won't save you from that. It's a pretty thick carpet, I must say. You got the crystal. There's the death route. Just get here without dying and you'll be able to access it. This is where we get the green gem. Now don't hit the checkpoint boxes, just avoid them. That's it, now just fall here so you can continue the level from the last checkpoint. I know we lost our mask, but that's okay. We got our life back. Checkpoint. Now we're gonna do the bonus level. Now we need to destroy all the nitro crates in this level with the bazooka launcher. There's no nitro destroyer box, or crate, metal crate, I should say. You have to destroy those too. trying hard with this from this angle. That's it for the bonus level. That's it for this level. Level 21. Gone tomorrow. Now we need the green gem in order to get any of these gems, so that's what we're gonna do. Oh, I got the Ooga Ooga mask. Now, for a long time, I thought you had to destroy this part with your Wumpa Fruit gun, but you can actually just spin it out your way. I didn't know that until recently, surprisingly. And I played this game since the 90s, and I had no idea that was to do that. Now, whatever you... I'm going to show you in a second, so don't... If you're playing this alongside me, don't do anything yet. Now, get these boxes up here. But don't destroy this... But don't destroy that ramp just yet. We need it for later. Destroy that exclamation point box. Come back here and get these boxes. Just ignore that ramp... box for now. We'll get to it later. There's the crystal. Now, don't destroy that TNT crate box. So we're gonna need it for later, so just jump over it. Go to the bonus level. All these extra lives I don't need. Now we can go use this green gem to get over here. Why we got the green gem from the previous level we did. This is where the rest of the boxes in the air gem will be. The exclamation point box will take us back here. We can get that big box up there. Okay, now we can destroy this box. So now we're going to do a little bit of backtracking. Or forward tracking, I should say. But all the enemies are gone, so we should be safe. There we go. Now we can destroy that TNT crate. If you shit it too early, you're not going to be able to get those two invisible those crates down there until you get the exclamation point box. You're going to have to restart the level all over. That's it. That's it for this level. It was a pretty fun level, I must say. It's one of my favorites in this game. Level 22. Now this is another racing level. We're gonna have to play as Crash with this one. I will try to get all the boxes and get the gem crystal at the same time, so bear with me if I had to start with this level over again. It'll be easier now since that camera's not blocking the way now. I almost missed it. Ah, shoot, you got in the way. Dang it. Do those cops have anything better to do than just driving back forward in reverse? I'm going the other way. Dang it. Okay. Almost at the end. I gotta hurry. Okay, we got them all. Good. Pretty good run. Phew. I'm proud of myself. Two more levels left of the final boss. I don't know why Coco can't do the crash levels. Why can't Coco do all the levels? That's kind of sexist. Level 24, this is another Crash Bandicoot level. This time we're flying an airplane as Crash. Oh wait, no, we can play as Coco for this one. Okay, so it's in the remake we can. So apparently in the remake, you can play as Coco in the airplane levels. This one's a little bit different, because the planes actually, because you're actually taking down large airplanes, but the planes actually fly. They're actually moving. So that makes it a little bit more challenging. So we're gonna get all the boxes, don't worry. This is a really hard level to get a platinum relic in, because it seems like the planes have no pattern. You basically gotta hit their blades in order to take them down. You actually see the planes crashing, that's pretty cool. Is this supposed to be World War II? I don't know. Okay, four planes and three boxes. Hopefully I won't die before then. I got the gem. Now he's gotta get this last plant. It's way over here. Sorry, this machine gun sound's getting annoying. I'm almost done. There we go. But you miss every shot you don't take. That's why I'm shooting all the time. Alright, now we have one more crystal left. I'm gonna let Coco do the honors. Bug Light. Now, like in Crash 2, this level has a gem route, but you need to get all the colored gems in order to get past it. And now we come in here with all the colored gems, right? Yep. So now it's possible. Yeah, this bug light, this firefly will actually fly away after some time, so don't be quick about what you do here. Get all the boxes, of course. Just be quick. Now wait for that door to open until you get this next firefly so you have more time. And don't worry about the apples. Just get the boxes. That's your main priority. What you want to do is get this checkpoint up here, then go back, and go on the color platform, gem platform. Now you need all the color gems in order to get this gem route. Get the gem in this route, I should say. So you got blurry all of a sudden. Now, because we won't be able to get these nitro crates and get all the rest of the boxes at the same time, there's going to be a nitro crate destroyer crate in this level, so don't worry about getting these nitro crates. I'm just destroying them to get them out of the way. Purple gem?
almost fell. Yellow. This one's really easy if you have to use the water fruit launcher. It's kind of pointless to have this if the gamers know they could just use the Wampa Fruit Launcher to get past them. And there's the gem! Now we're actually going to fall off this ledge so we can continue the level from the last checkpoint. And to start after getting a checkpoint, we'll come across three Aku Aku boxes. That's the first, that's the only one in this trilogy where you can get all three in one spot. Time for the bonus level. And don't worry about getting the apples here, just get the boxes. Yeah, I can't see. There we go. That's the last bonus level of the whole Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. I should say bonus run, not bonus level. My cell phone's ringing. Not Crash Coco's cell phone's ringing, not mine. Don't worry about getting these nitrocrate boxes. You'll be able to destroy them right here. And that's it. That's the last crystal and the last warp level of the fifth warp room. Now we're going to fight the final boss, Crash, Dr. Neo Cortex. We're going to have to play as Crash with this one. I'm gonna dance for this one. Dr. Neocortex. Gotta play as Crash for this one, unfortunately. What's so funny? Good luck with that. Come this far in the whole trilogy, I'm not gonna let you do that. No. It's pretty cool we get to see the good mask in action. Just avoid the mines and push and spin Cortex down the hole. And you can't use your Wampa Fruit Launcher for this one, unfortunately. Gotta make sure you spin it down quickly, or else Aka Uka will help him, excuse me. I keep getting those two names mixed up. Now don't worry about, if you get in the middle of that, just get out of the way before it explodes, you'll be safe. Got him. And this is the last power-up of the game, running shoes. You'll run faster. This will make getting the relics much easier, at least over the levels where Crash can be Poco be on foot. Life isn't fair. That sounds nice. You should retire. Alright. Now, we're not done yet. We're at some unfinished business. We gotta get the last of the relics and the last of the gems. So we're gonna skip the credits. Now we got the running shoes, we'll make it much easier. I don't know how there's so much dust on that platform. It's so dirty. The rest of the city looks clean. Why not this thing? Shit. I'm sorry for swearing. This thing takes up so much time. There we go. Gold! I wish I was hoping for platinum, but that's fine. Still got the Aku mask. I keep those names mixed up. Dang it! Almost the platinum score. Oh, I was way short, yeah. Holy crap. I'm gonna play Crash for this one. I'm almost in first already. Dang it, get out of the way! I was doing so well, too. Ugh. Shoot. Ah. That's gonna slow me down. I'm definitely not getting the goal now. Dang it! That was my worst run yet. I'd be lucky if I get Sapphire, let alone Gold or Platinum. Let's see what the damage is. I still got Gold? That's unbelievable. This level is way too generous with its time. Oh well, I won't complain, I guess. Shoot. Shoot, I messed up. Dang it! Dang it! Ugh! Shit! That wasn't too bad. Got the gold still. A lot of times turns into the relic. That's pretty impressive. This one I'm probably not going to get. I'll be lucky. I'll be shocked if I get gold, let alone platinum. This is a hard one. Because it seems like the airplanes move at random, so. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, I lost a lot of health already. Those planes move pretty fast. The last one's way over there. I mean, jeez. I guess you just have to be lucky with their pattern to get the platinum. There we go. I probably got sapphire. I'll be lucky if I get. I'll be shocked if I get gold. Yep, I knew it. I'm not sure what pattern to do it now, if it's random. It seems to be random. Alright, level 25, the bug light level, the last relic for the 5th warp room. And only two more, and only... counting this one, there's two left. Two relics left. Oh, I missed the timer. Stupid me. Oh, that was fast. Ah, dang it. Alright, let me get there in time. I almost died there. Alright, time for the Aku Aku trio. Oh, I was doing so good too. That's no problem. I was gonna fall there. That was pretty good. Gold! I was hoping for a platinum, but that's fine. What was the gold platinum time? Let's find out. It was pretty close. Only 2 seconds off. Now we got the last level in this secret warp room. Requires 25 relics. How many do I have? I have 29. Rings of Power. Coco can do this level, so I'm gonna play as her. I'm gonna get the relic first before I get the last two gems. When you go through these things, spin. You don't have to do all of them. You're not gonna be able to do all of them and complete the race. Especially for the tight turns. Watch out for the nitro crate box. If you hit him, you got to start all over. Oh, airplane racing level, it's different. I almost missed it there. First, but let's see how I did time trail wise. I got Sapphire, okay, that's not too bad. That's the last relic of the game. Now he's gotta get the last two gems, which involves us breaking all the boxes and getting it first place. I'm gonna break the boxes first. This is a pretty tricky level. So I'm just gonna take my time and destroy all the boxes. Like the racing levels, you don't need to break all the boxes and get in the first place to get the gem. But for this level, you need to break all the boxes to get one gem, and you need to get in first place to get the other gem, but you don't need to boom both at the same time. Got the gem. Now, I didn't get first place, but I got the gem at least. Now we're gonna do this level again and try it again first place. It's a little bit tricky. That level looks kind of blurry, don't you think? I guess it's because it's in the desert. Now we're gonna get the last gem of the game. Yeah, this level does look blurry, but I guess it's because it's in the desert, that's why. I missed it, I'm gonna reset. Ugh, I can't reset the race unless I quit the level and come back. That's stupid. There should be a restart button. That's dumb. You'd think in the remake would have a restart button, but no, it doesn't. You'd think they would have learned from the mistakes. I didn't make it. Damn it! Ugh, I'm so close. Crap. I'm sorry this is taking so long. There we go. There we go. First place. And that's the last gem of the game. Now we're ready to fight Cortex a second time. Let's do the dances. We got the last gem. Yep, and I got confetti coming here, since it's telling me I beat the game. Gotta play as Crash for this one. It's basically the same boss fight, which is kind of disappointing. I was hoping for something more epic. On my watch. I've never gotten a game over playing this trilogy. I mean, I've gotten game over plenty of times in the original game, but never in the remake. I'm not even sure what the game over screen looks like. I gotta look that up. Be careful so you don't hit the mines. This blaster is so slow, I must say. Gotcha! I win! I beat the game! Now let's watch the credits. Aww, the dinosaur. It's funny. It's a funny ending. It's a great way to end the game. Yep, there's a fourth game coming out. So, we're gonna have to fight him again. It never ends. And that's the end of the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy and Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. Wow, I'm exhausted. I need to take a break. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. And please donate money to St. Jude Children's Hospital to help children in need. They really, really could use the help. You know? And thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you all later.